The stuff some folks are saying about President Obama sounds kind of familiar. The same people said my ideas would destroy jobs, and they call me every name in the book. Well, we created 22 million new jobs and turned deficits into surpluses. President Obama's got it right. We should invest in the middle class, education, and innovation, and pay down our debt with spending restraint and asking the wealthy to pay a little more. Sound familiar?
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.